Hey guys, for this video, someone gave me the idea to do this flashback thing, which means I went back into my MW3 and Black Ops 2 vaults on the 360 and took those clips that I had saved up and made a little montage. Now, I did make these clips years ago, I was very young at the time, so try not to judge my gameplay too much. There's like slight tones of campiness. Well, not campiness per se, just more like extreme hesitance. Now I'm more of a run and gun type of player, your more typical Call of Duty player. Anyways, let's go ahead and take a look at what I had saved up.
Displayed our dominance today.